Hello friends, welcome back to the Payazee channel. So today we will solve one more puzzle. It looks very simple, but there is a trick. So 3 plus 3 into 3 plus 3. So we have a 3 option here. Option A 21, option B 36, and option C is 15. So friends, pause the video and try to solve the puzzle. Comment it on the YouTube channel, comment it on this video and see whether if you are correct or wrong. So let's solve this puzzle straightforward. So directly, so it's 3 plus 3 is 6 into 3 is 18 plus 3 is 21. So option A. So the second way to solve the puzzle is 3 plus 3 is 6 and 3 plus 3 is 6. 6 into 6 is equal to 36. So there could be a possibility that 36 could be answer. So the third option is by solving using the math rule. So as per math rule, we have to apply mod mass B O D M A S, mod mass rule. So as per BODMAS rule, if we have the addition and the multiplication, so we have to solve the multiplication first and then addition. So here we have the addition as well as multiplication, so we will solve the multiplications equation. So here 3 into 3 is 9, and now we will solve the addition. So 3 plus 9 plus 3 is 15. So the correct answer is 15. Option A 21 and option B 36 are wrong. The correct answer is 15. So friends, hope you enjoy the puzzle, and I hope that you learn something new about the maths rule. Do like, comment and subscribe to the channel.